Yes, that's right, Nana. He got a snake painted on his face.